A good tip when running a vending machine business is catering the products that you sell to the demographics in your location. For example, in this machine, I have 5 different flavors of Jarritos, which is a Mexican soda, because half of the employees here are Hispanic, compared to other locations where they wouldn't even touch these. Follow for more tips.
Nice.